Welcome back. So we are in Anaconda, Montana. Headed toward Dillon before we go east toward West Yellowstone on the back roads. Travel trailer on the street in this town. People had power cables going out across the sidewalk too. And their slide outs open. Never seen that before. That's awesome, I think. I mean, you shouldn't be able to do that in a town like this. Oh, now when they do it in the big cities, it doesn't look so great. A little trashier. Yeah, this is a big town. Looks nice. There's a ton of shops and restaurants and stuff to look at. It's pretty vibrant too. Wow, looks really nice. It would be fun to walk around here. You could spend a lot of time. It's big. Drive by on the interstate, you don't even notice it. Like, because it's, I want to say it's 4 or 5 miles from the interstate. smelter is impressive. So this is the new part of town. There's a cool hotel called The Forge. It looks really neat. It has a restaurant or pub or something there. Just right there. That is crazy. Never seen coal that accessible. To Dillon. faster at 1 mile. I don't really feel like stopping at this restaurant.
Use the right lane to take the I-90 East ramp to Butte. Use the right lane to take the I-90 East ramp. Continue for half a mile. In a quarter mile, merge onto I-90 East. For 10 miles.
Springs, Fairmont.
2 miles, take exit 219 for I-15 south toward Dillon, Idaho Falls. Take exit 219 for I-15 south toward Dillon, Idaho Falls. Take exit 219.
be nice to get rid of my wife's backpacking stuff when I get to Nebraska. Give me a lot more room in the backseat, and I don't have to worry about anybody stealing it. express area 94 miles.
Flight left.
Wow, what a view this restaurant has.
In a quarter mile, merge onto I-15 south. In a quarter mile, merge onto I-15 south.
This is way nice. Jeez. What a super nice rest area. They have single occupancy rest areas, or stalls, I should say. And they were super clean, and I think someone was actually there cleaning them even. And this rest area has no people here. I mean, it's just really nice.
In a quarter mile, merge onto I-15 south.
Definitely stop here if you're going south on I-15 in Montana. Probably one of the nicest rest areas I've stopped at in a long time. We have 46 miles to Dillon.
Continue on I-15 south for 44 miles.
Hoping this back road I want to take works out. It looks really fun. And I would like to do the Southwest, like California and Nevada this winter. Maybe, I don't know, we'll see how it goes. goes through Salt Lake City area. taking Highway 91 south to Dillon from back there a little bit. It's all right. are entering here. Because they're like making their concrete and have all their sand and stuff. Pause the video. This we might be here a while. I forgot to restart the camera. You missed like a mile. But we are moving in the construction zone. No idea why we stopped. I need to find Blacktail Road. That's the back road I'm taking to the southeast.
2 miles, take exit 63 for I-15 bit.
Guidance will start now. In 1¾ miles, take exit 63 on the right to Montana 41 towards Dillon.
Why are you stopping? You have a green. Jeez. Some people should not be on the road. We're gonna try this Exxon. Diesel they have. Huh. if it's all the same.